There is nothing permanent in this world. So are your happiness and sorrow, your troubles and tribulations. You will not have all those things forever. Therefore, accept both happiness and sorrow lightly and lead your life forgetting these two entities. To contemplate freely, these words are for you. From His Holiness, the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso.